Think he beat Slick Bet?
What?
My call.
No. I say he's 15-5.
I think he's like 16.
All right.
Because he's 15-2, right?
15-3.
Good boy.
Oh, he's 16 hands.
Oh, holy shit.
Look at that.
16 hands right on the money. You got it.
The amateur has
you got it. Yeah.
Well, I figure he's 15-2, so he's got to be at least 3 or 4 inches bigger.
You're a big boy.
Be nice.
Chris, your cousin. Yeah, he was 16-1. I couldn't get my leg swung around him. He's going to pick you up by the hair and swing you. You better watch. You want to get him, honey?
No. That's way more work than I want.
Yeah.
Way more.
Is that fair?
You can breed him with the blue roan.
That's some big baby.
They call him Bam, but my wife hates that. So she's liking.
I call him Roosevelt.
She likes Denali.
Walk swiftly and carry a big stick.
Chief.
8-year-old.
Big old boy.
Huh?
Call him Goliath.
Hercules.
Hercules.
Zeus.
Sorry. Zeus is a good one.
Zeus is a good one, yeah. Poseidon. Pegasus.
Man, he looks good with a saddle, don't he?
Get him broken in.
This is the round
game
here.
Okay.
Keep your horse moving when you want him to go.
Okay. Is Lyons a really old guy?
He's older. He's my dad's age, yeah.
Is he a smart ass?
No.
Okay.
No. That'd be Pat's
brother. Get up by that gate. There's too much light over here.
Yeah.
He's tall enough.
Zeus! See, I've already forgot the one. Oh. Everest!
Ben, stand back. Yeah, he looks calm now.
Tell him whoa.
I think it's a perfect size horse for you, honey.
Zeus.
You like those little guys in those jacked up trucks.
Stand back. Don't get behind that door. Get over here.
Have his teeth floated. I bet they're terrible.
That's why he's biting. That's not the bit.
Sharp teeth, probably.
Okay.
And not being doing anything years. Is that video live?
No.
Okay. You may have to edit it if he throws me.
Shit on live.
Wow. We have faith in your book.
Well, I think I love you.
Get back, man. In case he gets rowdy. You got another gentle giant on your hands. He's a pretty horse.
He's huge.
Open that gate. Let me out here. Don't you throw me. Duh. I don't have to duck on any of them with my horses.
Make sure you guys don't get ran over.
Oh, boy.
Alright, let's go there by Ben. So you guys don't get ran over. 8 years old. How about that horse can straight up fly?
I haven't been studying or anything. I haven't been acting like stud or anything.
Not really. I mean, he sat out the once.
Yeah, he went by him and he reared up and